All right, 1905. Stock Brewery, Stock Exchange Saloon. What's up with this? Christmas window art. Old Bisbee Brewing Company. And that's a hotel up there. All right, when I first came here, I looked for Jack in the St. Elmo's Bar. I heard him talk about it. So I went looking for the St. Elmo's Bar, walked in there. There, sitting at the bar, with his head down on the bar, it looked like he was sleeping or passed out, was Arkansas Jack in his famous haunt. Look at that old Cadillac. This couple that took my picture just went into St. Elmo's. That's 1947.
That's what everybody seems to, that seems to be the better way to do it. But when you're there, he's right here right now, you know, you think, but the smart way to do it is that way.
Now look at this skull with the turquoise nuggets. How about the buffalo? With the help.
Yeah. And we just talked that he was talking about business and
problems. I just, you know, it was.
He wasn't happy when he talked to me either. Now, shit happens, man.
Holy bullshit, next 10 miles.
If you get.
People crossing, beware. Margarita Road, Moosehead Beer. All right. Philly Dog Way, St. Elmo Racer. Corona Avenue. Touch Tunes, that's a new jukebox, huh? Watch your step. All right. They have music here. St. Elmo's. It's a rocking place on Saturday nights, Friday and Saturday nights. Wahoo Sioux. This place is a trip. Buzz Boulevard. And look at this sign, it's kind of chipped up. Look at this buckaroo here, he's bow-legged, but he's got his gun. Yeah, flower head, that's a good flower head, that's a good thing, huh? This is a wild ass coffee shop. Look at this park here. This is cool. It's like a municipal park. 1916. I had forgot about this. Cisterns. It's like a grandstand area. See the houses up on the hill? City of 1,000 stairways. Or maybe it's 1,000 steps. 1,000 something. And the fire department has been busy today. There's the bee up there. Let's go up on the stage and see how the acoustics are. Check, check, Check. Check. 1, 2, 3, 4. Is that a dog or a donkey? Oh, I know what it is. The dogs, the sirens are making the dogs moan. It's hurting their ears. That's what it is. Listen. It's a dog over there. The sirens are bothering them. Hurts their ears. You got all these little side roads, nooks. All right, let's walk around a little bit here. Let's go down some side alleys. All right, this right here used to be the school. Don't know what it is now. Maybe it's apartments or something. Look at this little side alley right here. How'd you get that motorcycle right there? Look, they got a little building there with a skylight roof. There's the back of the Copper Queen. What are you doing, kitty cat, huh? Having a little sip of water? Look at this nice little back patio here. Is this a swimming pool or just a wading pool? Or just to look at? That cat looks like it's pregnant. All right, I'm going down a back alley. I'm not sure where it leads to. Oh, more stairs. Let's go down these stairs. This is a great time for walking here. Look at this pine tree right here. It's a big one. Just like Eureka Springs. It's got all these little alleyways, nooks and crannies, stairways. It's great. WPA USA. This is built by the government program. Look at this little house right here. Got a little backyard. They need to make it turn into a garden. Maybe it's not theirs. Look at this little house right here. Nice and shady. That's what you want in the summertime. But it might be a little noisy. Look at this. They're rocking and swinging. I was taking a picture of this 47 Cadillac and this couple standing in front of it there. So they got me to take their picture and they took mine. How's that for door handles? It looks like this might have come out of bar doorway or something. I mean, a doorway for mine. A courtyard. Available for special events. Yeah, that's cool. Nice railings. There's the tattoo parlor barbershop. What a combination, huh? All right, this is what I was just looking at, the courtyard with those pickaxe handles. Look at that Cadillac front end or Buick or something. Wow. All right, this is another restaurant, bar, saloon. I don't know what this is. A bar. It's got to be a bar. Oh, it's a, now it's open. It's a restaurant. Well, I don't think they're open. Oh, ashtrays? Are you kidding me? Haven't seen those in a while. All right. 1904. It's a side of the Copper Queen. Little alleyways here. This would be the Stock Exchange Saloon. Out of the blue, too. with friends. Old bathtubs, old sinks, commodes. This could be yard art there for some lovely house here in town. See, they got all these little nooks and crannies. I love it. Stairways. They also have these graffiti tagged, which should be shot. Bethian Castle. Some more stairs. These are metal jobs here. Look how they built a brick above the rock. Private parking and a little garden here, a little rock garden. This must be apartments. They got a bunch of meters. Look at houses up on the hill. I'd like to have one way at the top. All right, let's go down and check out the front. These look like they've been turned into apartments. Look at the Jeep. All right, this used to be the jailhouse fire station. The Jeep tour. What's this right here? Vavoom. What is Vavoom? Some kind of motorcycle place? Oh, I don't know. Vavoom. We can chew it. High Desert Gypsy. Zed Zombie Ranch. If it ain't from Zed, it's already too dead. Zombie Miners Local 432. I don't want to walk without you. That's some kind of crazy store here. Knick-knack. This used to be a theater, I believe. Maybe an old opera house. It's fall in Bisbee. And it's been a bunch of fire trucks going by. Vixen Fine Art Metal Gallery. Look how they did the bottoms. Here comes another ambulance. Fire truck. Something's going on. They've been... Maybe it's a brush fire. Old bottles, old metal. New metal. All right, I'm going to finish up my walking tour by seeing if I can find the old place where I used to live. Now, what did this used to be? I don't remember. Another little alleyway. This is it right here. Number 41. It's been upscaled. This apartment right here on the bottom. Boy, it's been redone. They got a little patio out here. It wasn't here before. No, this building was right. This building was here before. That's right. This is what is this? Rock garden. Subway. Yeah, this is where I parked it right here. All right, the not the brick building, not the stone building, but the other building there, the Pastel, number 41. That's where I lived at, the bottom apartment on the left. And one of these back doors entered into a bar. So right across the street in the back door, 25-cent beer, Coors beer. It was too convenient. It's the Cafe Roca. Huh. You know something? This was the bar with the 25-cent Coors beer drafts. Now the Cafe Roca. Maybe this is it right here. That's nice. This is now the Canyon Rose Suites, triple A, three dime. Gym Club Suites. All right, the Central School. What's this, a Hillary headquarters here? Let's check it out. This is the Opera Drive. Maybe this was the Opera House here. It's the Queen.